Hey everybody, my friend taught me into doing Facebook Live, so I am with my favorite people. This is Sebastian, and we can go down the aisle and you guys can meet a few of the horses. There's a party today, so Sebastian and I just met, but this is Sebastian. Wanna say hi? Okay. He wants out. Okay, we'll go a little further now. You guys can see some of the horses here. Archie's having a little dinner. Yeah, and we'll go again. And we'll come through this way.
Was that hugs or was that wrestling or what was that? Was she willing? Can she pick you up?
Some people, this is a bad joke, but some people say, were you raised in a barn? And I'm like, yeah, actually, I was raised in a barn. It's true. Yeah. So you guys will get to see some other horses now through here. So you can meet some of them. Hi, baby. I don't have any treats. No treats. So I think barns smell awesome, but it does take a lot of work to keep them smelling good. So thanks, you guys. I want to say hi to this baby.
Janie Smith is here, Marilyn Mosley, and Emily
Cox.
Oh,
hey, Marilyn. Hey. And who else?
Emily Cox.
Hey, Emily Cox, how are you? Oh, my God.
And Janie Smith.
Oh, hey, Jenna Smith, how are you? Yeah. I'm probably doing some Facebook Live. You guys let me know if you like it. I know there's so many distractions in the world, but I wanted to say hi and show you what we're up to today. So let's walk and see a few more. Oh, you are enjoying it. Camera shop.
Emily says, hey Gloria, looking good, lady.
Oh, I love you. So I can't wait to see you. Let's see the bat. So we got a sorrel over here. Who's...
I'll accidentally get a butt shot.
Oh, thanks.
Oops.
I don't know. I've never met these horses, but I'm just here. A friend invited me. A friend's birthday, so but I'm definitely in my favorite place. No nipping. Okay, walk a little more and see some of the other horses. She's ever been on Facebook Live or not. But she's adorable. Oh, that's the work I do with horses, when we see them yawn, it's very rewarding because it's a release. So it means their nervous system is relaxing. But so we're just saying hi. I'm not officially working. I'm just giving some love. A gorgeous barn here, super nice barn. So happy to be here, and I'm just happy to share a little bit of this time with you here so you get to meet some of the horses. They're all amazing. If you can, reach out to a rescue center and support them. If you love horses and you can't have one of your own, you could give a little money to a rescue center, even a one-time donation. It makes a huge difference for every horse on the planet. There are rescued thoroughbreds, there are all different breeds. There's all kinds of rescue organizations out there, so just Google it in your local area. If you want to help rescue centers, you can go and you can clean stalls and If you're a great fundraiser, you can help with fundraisers for horses. There are all kinds of ways that you can reach out and help a horse or give love to a horse, even if you don't have one of your own. So again, you can call your local rescue and donate, or you can raise money for them, you can raise awareness for them. You can definitely volunteer at the barns and clean stalls and things like that. There are a lot of, they breed horses as an industry, but then there are a lot of throwaways, so you can always do things to help those horses have great lives. And so I'm happy to bring awareness to that. And let me know if you want to connect. I'd love to connect with you if you're a horse lover, and just build community of strong horsewomen. So thank you so much. Bye.